I love so many things about the United Methodist Church. I've been a United Methodist my entire life, but I think the reason that I choose to return to the United Methodist Church and I choose to serve the United Methodist Church is because of our response to God's grace and the expectation that is on our lives because of that. You know, paragraph 220 of the discipline spells it out clearly that as baptized people, we are to be the light and leaven of Christ in the world. We are supposed to help love other people. We are supposed to be Christ as we can. And that means in our homes, with our families, in our day-to-day life, when we're going to the grocery store, when we're at home and quarantined, we are supposed to, we get to respond to God's grace by striving for perfection. Last night I was on a Zoom call with my young adults, and that's my hope. My hope is that the United Methodist Church lives into the best that we are. And when we do, we look like my young adult group. My young adult group comes from all different places in the United States, in the world. We're all different cultures, all different skin colors. We are all different political ideas, but we still gather together. I'm finding that in the ministry that I thought I was called to, it's constantly changing. And as I look back on my life, it has been such that I was called to this place and time in this season, and then that has changed a little bit. And ordination for me speaks to who I am and who I'm truly called to be.